welcome to another episode of The George Show. Yesterday, I sent $1,957,950 as our investment in crypto. Here is the wire information with some confidential details removed. I sent this amount of money to Kuwait, which is the location of our mining operation for crypto. It was simply the most cost-effective place in the world that we could find to host a lot of mining hardware. How much are we buying? 1,710 GTX 1080 Ti equivalent GPUs. They're called the P102, which is a mining card. It's only for mining crypto. Assembled into 190 computers running 24/7, generating revenue. How much revenue? We are investing this $2 million with the expectation to generate half. How do I show half? Half of the money we make on YouTube. This is our off-YouTube revenue stream. We will finally not be 100% dependent on all the money we make coming from YouTube. Now, half of it will be coming from crypto. What about the Freedom Family? Will we still focus on helping YouTubers like you grow? Of course. This new revenue stream is just giving us more money to invest in projects to help you. We needed this because YouTube has been giving us a lot of challenges to make money. All of our revenues are down. This is true for all MCNs. Everybody is struggling. And so our solution was to invest $2 million into crypto to generate 50% more revenue that we can use for projects on YouTube as well as crypto. Because they go hand in hand. YouTubers are running our crypto miner. This crypto miner behind me, now at version 0.2.3. Running it at night while they're sleeping to make additional revenue to replace the lost revenue that they had on YouTube before. This is the crypto family I've been making videos about. Click that I to see the playlist of all the videos about crypto in case you missed any, where we can, there's a new version available. Yes, do it now. Where we can all help each other grow together as a family in crypto as well as on YouTube. Now we're at 0.2.4. So guys, make sure you always have the latest version of this mining software. Make sure you've always updated your latest graphics card drivers so that you can earn the most money on crypto. Crypto is a new business, but YouTube is our core. And on Wednesday this week, I am flying to Singapore to the Google offices where I will meet all the leaders in the Southeast Asia region for YouTube Enterprise Day. This is an annual event. Think of it like VidCon in Southeast Asia, but it's specific to Google. And we are going to be meeting everybody, talking about YouTube, how to improve things. And I hope to get a lot of awesome tips and advice for you after the YouTube Enterprise Day this Wednesday. Here's another quick tip about your IP address. How do you find what is your public IP? Just type IP into Google and you will see your public IP address right there at the top of the search box. This is a new feature I didn't know about until I accidentally typed IP into Google. Are there any other cool Google search tips that you know about? Tell us down there in the comments below so we can all help each other grow together as a family. The Freedom Family. Note, this is not actually my IP address. I edited it before making this video. Try it out for yourself. But don't share your IP address for the same reason you don't share your home address or your home phone number. You don't want hackers trying to attack your computer, do you? Even with all the changes on YouTube, Freedom is still a very healthy company. We are profitable and we are still growing. Every day we grow by about 400,000 subscribers in the Freedom Network. And that counts all the channels that can no longer join Freedom because they're too small, the 4K, 1K rule. So there's still a lot of growth to be had on YouTube. We should all still continue focusing on YouTube if we want YouTube to be a career path in video for us. Don't abandon YouTube, guys. It's just more difficult. And as we get used to the new YouTube, then we will all continue to grow together. Never give up, guys. Hashtag never give up. That's the only way you can actually fail. There will be a lot of changes for Freedom in this year because we're adjusting to the new YouTube and we're starting new revenue streams like crypto. And game development is also a new revenue stream. Click that I in case you missed the head of MGN Studios, his introduction, Dave Rakia. He made a great personal video explaining what his goals are for MGN Studios, how you can get involved, and what kind of projects we're going to be making, what games we're going to be making in the first few months. All right, guys. Who am I? I am Papa George, George Sun Pai, and many other names you, the beautiful Freedom Family, has given me. I am George, CEO and founder of Freedom for Freedom and the Freedom Family! And all the amazing people and places we are all going to visit together and grow together as a family. I am George, and you've been watching! Click that I to partner with Freedom and join the Freedom family so we can all grow together. You get many perks like position music, you also get Epidemic Sound, a lot of other access to royalty-free videos, sponsorships, and many things to help you grow. Just click the links down there in the description below to get involved in our community, our forums, our Discord chat servers, meet our graphics team, meet our community team, all of that on Discord and the forums. What are you waiting for? Get started. And we will grow together as a family because this is the Freedom Family. You are part of it, we are all part of it, and we're all growing together. To get more George, click that big F. That will subscribe you to Freedom Central, home of The George Show. And PewDiePie gave one of you, Freedom Family, a big shout out. Click that video to see the shout out and to see our new 3D sets for you. And click that video to see what YouTube recommends you watch next.